Well, we're back at Playground Bullies, Sunday, May 22nd. Steve, Randy, and Larry. Somebody said I'd never show myself, so I've been trying to show myself at least one time. Well, I'm using the Mindless Safari today. Steve's starting with the F2. His back's kind of hurting him, and that's the lightest one. He's got his Garrett with him, too. Which one are you using, Randy? Okay, the Nexus, okay. All right, Randy has another one coming in maybe at the end of this week, a Fisher 75.
The light's back in the shop.
Okay, so that's the only one that's working at the moment. What, you got a Weedy already? All right, within a minute, Steve's got a Weedy. Anyway, so he's getting this F75 limited edition Fisher. Probably Thursday or Friday it should come in from American Prospectors, and that one's supposed to work good. So we'll see. We're eager to add it to the collection. Let's see, I got my settings on here. I think I'm just going to put it on coins. Sometimes I put on coins and jewelry here in case there's an artifact, but so far the artifacts here have been junk lately. Trash. Well, those guys have been finding us some coins. So far, I haven't found anything, but I got a strong signal here. Okay. Looks like it's in the range, I think. I haven't used this one for a while. You guys, it's kind of hard to remember which is which. You know, one detector might have 72s a penny. Another might have 35s a penny or something, you know. So, I don't know. We'll find out soon enough. It'll all come back to me. Once I find something. Yeah. Okay, there is something here. In this gravelly stuff. Although I found some stuff in this gravelly stuff, little rocks that go off for some reason. I don't know what they are. That could be the problem here. Oh, well, whatever, it's right there. Should be in the scoop this time, I think. No? Okay. Let's try this time. Oh, okay, I see it. It looks shiny. All right, a Mercury. Very nice. I can't quite make the date. It's 45, I believe. Okay, I've been on a dry spell for quite some time. Hopefully this is going to be something. Hopefully. Let's see if I've got it out yet, whatever it is. Okay, it's here somewhere, whatever it is. There it is, I see it, finally. Indian head! Finally. Let's see, I'll clean it up, let's see what the date is. Oh, an older one, 1890. Okay, this has got to be something. I haven't found anything in quite some time now. Got to be there. Come on. Yeah. Maybe not. Yeah. Okay. Sounds like it's still in the hole, probably. Can't see now. It gets right there. Or is it? I can see it's poking out now. All right, weedy. Yeah, that's a good one. One thing, I think I said it one time, you'll probably never hear me say, because I think it's overused and I'm sick of it. A lot of metal detectors, they'll find some, could be a penny, could be a junk, and they'll go, I'll take it. Of course you're going to take it. If it's a coin, what are you going to do, throw it away? I don't want it. But I'm sick of, I'll take it. So you won't hear me say that. You'll hear me say a lot of other stupid things over and over again. One thing you hear me say all the time, I usually yell out to my brothers so they'll know our different locations are finding something. I'll yell, Indian Head or Weedy or something. Let me see. Okay, it's close. Getting close. Okay, sticking sideways. Indian Head. Now another older. Wait, what is that one? 1886, I think. Something like the other one I got was 1880 something. Okay. Oh, yeah. Okay, I didn't score too well, but hopefully the Englehart brothers will make up for it so we don't look too bad. I got two Indian Heads, a Weedy, and a Merc.
One Indian Head, three Weedies.
Okay. So, 4-4. It looks like Steve's a big winner. Okay, what's that there?
This?
Yeah. Is that a Weedy?
So there's 8 Weedies.
11 altogether, is that right? Or? Okay. Okay, 11 and 8, 19 total. Okay, we're at Rattlesnake Hill now. We see some guy coming down the hill, so we don't know if we're going to have company or not. All right. Okay, switch to the F2 for here. Swinging that safari wears you out. That's real heavy, so I got to get a little relief. Anyway, this looks like it's probably in the penny range. Let's see. Oh. All right. Okay. All right, close by. Oh, here it is. Kicked it out a little bit. Indian Head. 1890. Yeah, I had to walk way back there. I had to lift my scoop line on the ground. So I'm back. And there it is. I am back. With a vengeance. Alright. 1908 V Nickel. Liberty Head, whichever phrase you like to use. Just like the buffalo, some call it an Indian Head buffalo, so whatever you like, it's a coin. Okay, Let's see what we got. Buffalo. I haven't found a buffalo for a while. Is there a date? Yeah, barely. I don't know. I have to look at it with a magnifying glass. It might be 19, like 20. I don't know. It could be 23, but I'm not sure. Okay, this one looks a little deeper, whatever it is. Okay. Alright, let's see. Okay, it's down there a ways. Oh, wait a minute. What was that? What do we got here? All right. I found one of these at a log time. What is it? 1837, large cent. Good shape. I'll wait till the guys see this. We used to find these things quite a bit up here, but not for a long time. Yeah, that's great. Well, I guess that's all there is. Whatever it is. Yeah, it looks kind of cheap. Anyway, I'll give it to my wife, and she can probably make something out of it. At her art show yesterday, she sold a thing that kind of looked like a clock that she made out of big square nails that I got way over there over a period of time. So, people loved it. Found some other thing. I guess it's some kind of button, maybe. I don't know. It might not be. I'm not sure what it is. Oh, okay, that one's close. That it was. Seems like I always say that. Okay. Okay, Indian head. Three Indian heads, two Wheaties, one buffalo, one V-nickel, one large cent, and these pieces here, eight altogether. Yeah. Steve got a Wheatie?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, Wheatie for Randy, so... Well, now we're at Invisible Town. We haven't been here for a while. We just can only come when this guy that owns the land allows us to, so we're back. Get this thing set up here. There we go. Well, I got a bent up square nail. Some glass, okay. Got another square nail, small one, about a foot over from where I found the other one. Part of an old horseshoe. Well, I think I'm giving up unless I find something between here and the car. I didn't find any coins. I'm not sure about my brothers. If they found anything, I'll show it to you. Artifacts of some type. Okay, Randy got an Indian head and two Wheaties. Got out here, stepped out of the playground bully or Menifee school. Stepped out of the car right away. Steve found a quarter. It's probably not old. What, no. Can you see the year?
No, it's... Well, mine's not
that. Anyway, a quarter's a quarter, so... So anyway, here we are, Larry, Steve, and Randy. We had a different place. We're going to go to a new spot. But we went over there, and there's a bunch of motorcyclists hanging out. So we decided to save it for another time. Nothing against motorcyclists, but we wanted a little privacy. Okay, I got a couple places where it's been going off. What's that? Okay, a rock. Hey. Oh, I see something. Weedy. Yeah, I see something. There we go. Weedy. Oh, okay. Thought it was going to be trash for certainty. Indian head. 1902. Oh, there we go. Weedy. Okay, I found the last coin right here. This is like a 18 inches over. So... hopefully it's another one. Maybe a mini coin spiel here. So far nothing. Let's see. Okay, it's out. What is it? I see it, I see it. It's there for the taking. Weedy. Well, I got five altogether. One Indian head and four Weedies. Okay, Steve got the Weedy and the newer quarter. Randy got a Weedy. So we might be drying up over here. Well, we're at Rattlesnake Hill and AKA Good Hope Mine. So we're gonna try it again in the plowed area.
I got a buffalo, V-nickel, and 11 Wheaties today.
10 Wheaties? Or so? Oh, 11. Yeah, 11. Yeah, 11 Wheaties. Okay.
So it's
13? Okay, 4 Wheaties for me.
2
Wheaties for Steve. Okay. 19, I think, all together.